Join me for a Dublin fire patrol, and we have a structure, as the Americans call it, a structure fire, which is a house on fire. And this is a very quick put together job I've got here. Are you going to get in, boys, or what?
God damn it! Oh,
we've got run over.
Are you going to be long?
Why aren't they? Okay, getting them all in now at long last. Let's hit the road. And yeah, the siren's technically wrong. Fire brigade siren is different, and I can make a new siren file if this is successful. Takes a lot of time to put one together. Get around the corner. Let's go and put a fire out. I miss them, I never know. Oh, there we can see the smoke. Now most fire brigades, especially for structures, they normally send more than one fire engine. Jeez, we've got cars on fire as well. Let's put ourselves in a safe position. You have to disable ultimate backup. I can hear. I can hear someone. Someone screaming in the background there. Let's get some more fire engines here, please.
Fire truck, assistance required in not Chilliard. Fire truck, assistance required in not
Chilliard. Let's get in here, try and save some people, I suppose. Property first. Come on, boys, put the fire out. It would help if you help me. Farmer's got on fire.
I don't believe it.
Get the rest of it put out. Oh, I'm on fire. Get myself out. Ooh. Caught myself on fire there. Come on, get out, get out, get out, get out. What's going on? Get him out of here, get him out. Not that way, through the fire. Get him out, get him out, get him out while we can. Stop moving. Oh, this is a known problem.
Ambulance, assistance required in not Chilliard.
Come on, boys. get this far out. Well, medics are going. Where are they going? Let's have another one. Not that ambulance.
Assistance required in not Chilliard.
I'm here. It's gonna be okay.
Come on, boy. Keep on going. I need to do something with these bodyguards. That fire's still going. Now I've got to do this from inside.
What a mess.
It's not going out, is it? It's gone out now. Hard work.
What a mess.
Making our way back. So here we're on standby at the next station while this station crew is out dealing with something. As soon as they come back, then we can go back to our original station. So might as well get on board.
Units, we have a wildfire in
El
Heights.
Okay, we got a brush fire. Let's go and deal with the forest. Turn him off because there's no way he's going to give me enough room. And he just stop in the middle of what's the name and jam it all up. So a bit of patience here. Oh, where are you going? Brake turner, fire engine, just about. Right, let's bend out a little bit. There are a few dead deer, not careful. Oh, I nearly had him. Up yours. I'm on a call. Trying to wipe me out. See the smoke getting near to it. National speed limit. Right on the road. Required in El Barrow Heights. Hi, boys, got your firing. Start doing some. Start putting this out.
Required in El Barrow Heights.
Some more units, I think.
Awesome. Well done, guys. You really should be on TV. Thank God, another success. Nice work, guys. Very nice work. This is such bullcrap.
Our factions are out of ammo. Something's wrong somewhere.
Well done, guys. We really should be on TV.
Well, they're working well. Get myself another full one. That's better. Bloody empty again. It's empty again. Damn.
Well done, guys. We really should be on TV. Well done, guys. We really should be on TV. Nice work. Another fire out. Good day's work.
Everything's
well
empty.
Well done, guys. We really should be on TV.
Well done, guys. I think we need some more.
Thank
God. Another fire engine here, please.
Assistance required in El Barrow Heights.
Well done.
Shit, he's empty again. Done.
Well done, guys. You really should be on TV.
Okay. Let's go. And thanks for watching this very short patrol.